Hello, we're on the start of Blade and just ahead is Bandit and he's on a Lapierre e-bike today, so we've hired it for him for the day and he's gonna have a lot of fun on there. Meanwhile, little old me will be huffing and puffing in the background all day long. Happy days, come on Blade.
Oh, e-bike power, man. Ooh. This is so cool.
It does.
No effort at all. This is epic. Spinning up the trail. What trail? Said no trail. This is so much fun. A little bit of a down. Look at you doing it for real. And your own power. I'm struggling and I have to use e-power. Do you want to take this next section? Yeah, come on, because you look like you're dying.
All right.
You sure? Pause, pause.
Hey?
Sure? Okay. Okie spokey dokie.
Stolen the Overvolt. You can have a little go. See what e-power's like. Yeah, I just weren't sure where the paddles were.
Yeah, you need more power.
I do. That's a bit wussy. That makes fun ahead. Yeah. Right, go on then. Yeah, come on. Your turn back on. It's getting used to it. It's too big for me. She is there, Tabitha. Hey, girly. It's nice to ride a trail you sort of know. We've done it once. I think Bandit's got the extra problem of riding a bike he doesn't know. It's got a slightly different geometry, lower bottom bracket, all that stuff. But it's mad because as soon as you get a section where normally I'd run out of power on a climb, it's just there to give you a little boost. So it has to be said, people might bash e-bikes, but there's definitely a place for them. If you've got the strength to do it without it, awesome, but to get up and do places and enjoy it, definitely can recommend e-bikes, I think. Ready to go? Sweet. So this is all the killer climb. I haven't filmed much of it because most of it's just me going. It is wicked awesome. The same, and you've done it once before. Came out with the wonderful Clingy Boys and I was thoroughly whipped. Has to be said. Okay, rejoining Blade on the Twister. Twister! I was going to say hopefully in some tree cover, but I'm not sure if we managed to find the bit that's been deforested. I've had a lot of issues with them. Trees needing felling. And at the end of the day, it's a working forest. So the trees are not just for our benefit. The trails just happen to run through the trees. Okay. Go, Twister Monkey. Jeffrey kindly serviced my cassette. My bike feels almost like an e-bike. I don't realise how badly it was dragging. It actually feels pretty good. Open air Twister.
Can't really get any wetter. Yeah. We going?
The beacons.
The beacon. Quickie! That was nice.
Oh, I hate corners, but these are rather delicious. Welsh trails have it in spades. Oh, this place. I can't even see Bandit. He's flown off. He's enjoying it so much. He's forgotten that he's in recovery.
Wasn't ready for that. Go fast, Burris, go fast! Piddle, 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 piddle! Be out.
Oh. Oh. That is my favourite trail.
Oh, loving that. And look, there's a windmill. Like them too.
Oh, wicked.
Yeah.
Carry on.
Baby trees. It's like my little Christmas tree nursery. Bandit will shake his head if he hears me saying stuff like that.
Little Christmas trees.
Oh, what? Ghost train. Oh.
That one in theory should come out on the... by when we started,
didn't it? Yeah. Hello. Okay. So we're going to hit Turbine Valley now. Couldn't do Ghost Train. That one's closed off for the moment, so straight on to the next one.
Okay.
Goal person! Which he's going to do so easily on his e-power. Right.
They were grown.
We are on Helter Skelter and we are go, go, go. Something like that. Didn't quite know what that meant.
What is this thing? Lucky.
Shot then.
Yeah.
Oh, couldn't get right for wrong.
Yeah.
the wet. Ew, look at that. Oh, well, good job we're not going that way.
Yeah. Right, I get to have a quick go on the e-bike. Woohoo! Let's go. Somebody's been smashing up the trails all day. Oh, it's only that little bit as well. Oh, we only that little bit. It was only that little bit. Oh, a little bit heavier though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Oh,
she's a chunky girl. A little bit there. I feel like you're riding on the pretty much the flat.
You'll be alright, you got good tires. You got good tires. Holy shit! Pretty overgrown. Mm-hmm. You good?
You! Oh. Firm slacked. We have made it to Groovy Gully. A bit of a fire road climb. And get it through here. Another one of these little entrances. Another bit we haven't done. Dun, dun, dun.
We've got us to come, look. Huge! Flying of it! Come on, GoPro, what the f*** are you playing at? You're on. Sorry, GoPro. You good? Oh, I hope you're further behind. Good girl. Woo! That was cool. Yeah. This ain't so cool. Yeah. And that one. Hey. Oh, I'm stuck. I can't stop the back. Mm-hmm.